Returning from his three-nation tour, Prime Minister Narendra Modi arrived at the Palam Airport in the national capital early on Monday morning. He left for India after three-nation tour of Belgium, the US and Saudi Arabia. Correspondent Ajay Sharma and Pavan Gaur from New Delhi for ANI.